I wish Square Enix Montreal could make a Go game for Sonic. That would be good.
Sonic Go?
Why not?
Sonic Go? Called Go Fast.
Oh, finally, a cutscene.
Dr. Boskanovic.
He's literally on the ground.
Oh, is this going to be a boss fight? Got a nice little stage.
Whoa, yeah. Cool.
How do I catch that?
The Helmarok King.
It's a phoenix.
Best bird.
Moltres.
It's Moltres and Articuno at the same time.
That's a cool boss. Oh, look at Chip do his cool pose. He's going to help you.
That's
Dark
a cool pose.
Guy of Phoenix.
You're the one that farted in my face.
I see a sun coin right under him.
You made me this monster.
Get it. You need it.
I'm going to go grab that. This level, I got pushed back for some reason. I'm not sure what it was exactly.
I think it's his wings.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah.
Or it's the...
So I see water, so I assume I got to throw water at him.
Go get the sun metal now.
Yeah, you're right.
There you go.
No, fuck that.
Just cool him down. Have a drink.
Chill off.
Yeah. Come on. Come on, Sonic. There you go.
Come on, Sonic. No,
this is one of the situations.
Tummy.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, fuck you.
I didn't expect a QTE, so I went to scratch my nose, so totally might be. But, like, this is one of those situations where the performance is, like...
The lethal
great.
Nose scratch.
It's smooth,
consistent. the most lethal nose scratch.
Because you're playing God of War now, son.
Just break all those QTEs. Ancient Chinese totem poles.
Sonic doesn't care about culture. He's said this from the start.
Sonic,
what?
The culture
Sorry,
nuke.
What just happened?
He went by and his flames had really big range.
Because he was nowhere near you.
Yeah, but his flames had really big range. I can accept that bullshit.
Like Macross, fucking Zack the Culture.
Yeah. I'll just wait for him to land on
the
platform,
it.
I guess.
You're fine.
I suppose so.
Because it seems like I was able to do enough damage. Like, you do damage real quick. You just need to hit the QTEs.
I can't. Why does it have to be a doorbell?
Because it's like, knock, knock, who's there? Damage.
Wow, that just did the rest of his health bar. Okay, but he's got more. Okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah, he's got a second form.
Because I was going to say, I see that wall over there with the target on it. I'm like, what is that?
Probably going to crash through it.
That's where
the last QTE.
That's where Black Baron gets splatted.
Yeah.
By Matilda.
Oh, there's a sun metal right there.
Yeah, I saw it too. So it's kind of, look at this run animation.
Oh, it's so cute. It's even cute. Though he wasn't even near you, the flames.
Damn it.
Get in the master ball.
So much for that homing icon.
And the phoenix is like, I'm going to fight this guy where there's a bunch of my greatest weakness hanging around. It's what I like.
That's what you do.
You got to give the hero a chance.
Sun metals everywhere.
They're just throwing them at you.
That makes me think like,
he's still on fire. Shit.
Yeah.
One's not enough anymore.
Yeah,
okay.
I know. He needs more. You have to quench that phoenix.
He ran into that one. I'll take it.
Well, yeah, no, that was yours. You intimidated him.
All right, now scratch your nose now. Now's the time.
Scratch your nose. Yeah. Leave him scratch his nose.
I'm doing it. I did it.
All right, let's see. Does this.
I pull my mouth from the mic away only to scratch my nose.
No, I didn't. Oh, wait, there's more.
Was that a Taizonde reference?
No.
Okay.
Oh, that's not bad. That's kind of cool.
That's the sound. That's
yes, it's your big bopper music, Quilly.
No. I was saying, like, that's the sound the fart made when it pushed Dark Gaia gas in Sonic's face.
I got all this miasma in my face.
Delicious. Tastes like chili dogs.
Tastes like, exactly. Is chili dogs only a fabrication of the cartoon?
No, chili dogs.
No.
And they're delicious.
But
no. It is Sonic canon. Yeah.
But
it's in the game. It is in the games. Yeah.
Do you know which game it started
even,
in?
Even in Sonic the Hedgehog 2, you jump on chili dog shaped things in Casino Night Zone. Holy shit.
Well, you had a good run.
Yeah.
Yeah, but yeah, even in Sonic 2, there was chili dog existence, if not eating outright.
He needs to eat it in the sense that the turtles eat pizza, by the way.
So, Matt, you get the power to, like, turn people into werewolves by farting in their face.
What the hell's going on? There you go.
Yeah, and? Is there a question here?
No.
Good. Because that's not a question.
That's just a statement.
That's a statement of life.
Sometimes you just gotta let people know What time it is?
It is time to get fart hogged. Wear farts.
I've seen some art of that before.
Yeah, oh, on Wooly's computer.
That's the dialogue string that plays when you're taking too long. There you go.
Fuck. Because you got to get some more life, maybe.
It's like, you know, when you, I don't know if you've ever seen it, but you ever notice when, like, when you're fighting a Colossus in Shadow of the Colossus,
and you
take
fart in
way
his face?
Too fucking long.
Yeah.
Like, 8 minutes later, Dorman is like, oh my god, just climb on his back and stab him.
But he's
really
saying
say
it like
something?
Really slowly and dramatically.
Oh my god, just... Like, the game fucking rolls its eyes at you. It's great.
Remember, Shadow of the Hedgehog... I mean,
Shadow of the Hedgehog. Thank
Shadow
you.
Of the Hedgehog Colossus is the ultimate game to, like, put dumb bullshit on top, and it's almost always funny. Like, rolling starts and shit.
Yeah.
Sally Acorn is asleep. You have to wake her up.
Typhoon combo.
I'll take it.
Oh, my god. Wake up, Werehog.
Just kiss her.
Just kiss her. Kiss him!
Yes, thank you.
What's this?
Pretty much.
Yeah, I was really hoping. Okay, there we go.
Yo, bitch! It's Bobo Dakes!
Yeah.
You really like that one.
I really do.
That side quest was great.
Chip Dakes. Chip that god.
They say that Chip made God in his own image, but God made himself in Chip's image. You could have walked up to it, you fucking idiot.
Yeah, but when you got stretchy arms, you yoga,
fair
do whatever
enough.
You want.
Fair enough. You convinced me.
Where's my money, bitch?
Check
Yo,
it.
Yo, lay down some hot tracks. Like endless possibilities.
That's what's up.
Oh, there you did go. Some
yeah,
of
we
it.
Fixed China.
Yep.
Chunan.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's no China in this world. Or whatever this world is called, Mobius.
It's
wow,
not. That's know. That's an American creation.
I know, but it's
Japan,
cool.
Japan never said Mobius.
Mobius isn't a thing. Gun is a thing.
What?
Gun? Yeah.
The military force. That protects the world or America or whatever.
The ones that try to stop Sonic
also,
from
the,
being
the one in Shadow.
President.
The one in Shadow.
The president sure. is a thing as well.
Yes, he's know? A character. He's an
at
adventure.
At this rate, and Sonic will be elected president.
Shadow. Yeah.
Wait, what did he grab?
Chaos Emerald.
Thanks, I was suffering from rage. It appears
he's come back to his senses. And he speaks Hylian.
He's like a whale. Temple, you must have gone berserk when the emeralds lost their power. Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes. Well, I'm
glad you're back. Yeah, sure. Phoenixes love chocolate. I guess they do.
Just eat him.
Fuck me.
Swallow him whole.
Swallow every character up. Okay. It also has the plumage of, like, a
peacock.
Yeah. Man, I met a peacock when I went to Florida. It was a fucking dick to me.
So he pull off all his fucking tail feathers, ruin his chance at a girlfriend.
He's really fast.
Well, that's what they get for looking all stylish, but they can't fly.
Yeah.
Fuck a peacock.
I'm sure you would.
That, Wooly just came up with another shirt.
Fuck a peacock. Hey, what are you doing today? You want to go fuck a peacock?
They don't deserve respect.
Yeah, they deserve this D, though.
Sandwich.
That's a good-looking sandwich.
It is a good-looking sandwich.
That's a really good-looking
sandwich. It's made out of peacock meat.
I'm not even a fan of cold cuts, but that looks pretty solid.
This is made of a peacock that you yourself fucked.
You are basically eating your own dick. Okay, well,
yeah,
what
Eggman,
was your
Eggman's
plan?
Good in this game. I have no issue with Eggman in this game.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What's all the artifact? Why does the video look like so shitty?
This is actually a pre-rendered scene.
No, I know.
Thanks, Bink Compressor.
Yeah, exactly. It's a fucking Xbox 360 game.
This is unacceptable. Ergo, this is a
Why does he program his robots to be sarcastic to him?
Those characters actually came back and have a lot of play now.
Yeah, they told the robots.
His little robot, but it's minions.
They had big presence in Colors.
Mm-hmm. They're big in the comic as well.
Sonic, for some reason, was able to breathe in space. We're not sure why. Shut up. Don't think.
Yeah, these FMVs are jittery more than anything.
You can hear the music skipping.
Are you sure? I think the music's this cutscene's music. I think the FMV's...
No, I heard
something skipped.
Something fucked up.
The video certainly is.
Okay.
Make my record skip.
Except for the ones that Sonic just beat. Like, no?
Eggman looks so much cooler than Robotnik.
It's the same.
That's like saying Bowser looks better than Koopa.
No, his body, his jacket and stuff's different.
Sure.
But it's the same character.
Same character, different design.
But it's like saying Brennan looks better than Wooly. It's the same person.
No, but it's literally a different looking design. Jacket.
It is. I'm just saying, it's still Robotnik.
Think of the stink people made about old Fat Sonic versus new Slim Sonic.
Oh, God, Fat Sonic's so much better.
You know.
They got a little tum-tum.
They're different.
They're both
love
good.
Them. They're different.
Like, I'll snuggle up to that shit-stained stomach any day.
Yeah, it's like you lean your head on that, and it makes that trombone fart noise.
And I'll just crave that sweet, sweet peacock meat.
Okay, I guess we should leave Chunan now.
Take a photo of this weirdo.
No, she doesn't have gas
Brenda.
Around her. Ace freelance writer.
Of this Laika character?
Yeah. She looks like the mom from Coraline.
Yeah, a little bit.
Talk to all these weirdos.
I don't see any fart gas around anyone, so. Can I go get that? Is that safe?
How come this water doesn't kill you?
Yeah, it's safe. Well, because it's shallow. Oh. There was shallow water in the previous level that didn't kill me, too. Mm. But it was mixed in with the deep water that killed me.
Yeah.
But like,
they mixed in the shallow water with the deep water.
But if this is like exposed to the city drains, then it's just the sewer.
Oh, yeah, they shit straight in there, dude.
Right, like,
yeah.
they drop trow and drop the deuce
but there's
straight
like,
in.
It seems like there's all of 8 or 9 people, so I guess at a certain
so
point...
What is the
but we all know that, like, hedgehogs love smearing that shit around,
yes.
So it's his natural habitat.
Aren't there people
really?
That come at us and they're like, that's not true, you're
yeah,
saying
I know,
it wrong.
But they need to shut up.
Hedgehogs shit all over the place.
They need to go smear
especially
shit all over
themselves.
Fuck those people.
Okay,
can't hear them over the sound
rooftop
of the smearing
run, rooftop
shit.
Run.
Rooftop Run is in the Greece area, right? Or is it in Spagonia?
I think it was in...
I think it's Spagonia.
Okay.
Because that clock tower, I think you go to a clock tower like that.
I can tell you in a few seconds.
You kept saying how we wanted to
I think I
should have
clicked
run.
On go to stage there, because I assume that would bring me to the stage area instead of the...
No, but
like
we want to familiarize
Rooftop
ourselves.
Run is with the Spagos.
It is with the Spagos? Man, fuck the Spagos.
Man, that sounds so fucking racist.
It really
fuck
does.
Fuck the Spagos.
It really does.
It's so bad, I feel uncomfortable.
But it's only because they went with
get
Spagonia.
Get comfortable.
Because they ain't going nowhere.
Are you saying you're a fucking Spago sympathizer?
No, I'm not a Spag.
All right, now we're getting close.
Yeah.
Now we're getting
you ever
close.
See that movie, Street Spags?
Man, we just made another shirt.
No.
Get out of here, Spag.
I don't think we did.
Oh, you know, fuck you, Wooly. I know what shirt you're working on. What? That's too
that's a
racist
good one.
We're
for
fucking
you?
Allowed. We can push offensive things that are fake. That's fine.
Yeah.
You're going to be a fucking Jiggy Snipe about this, too, you fucking
Jiggy Snipe's
Spag?
A strong one. I like that. Jiggy Snipe was always strong.
Yeah, so don't be a fucking Spag.
I never denied the power of Jiggy Snipe.
that's like it's not cool for, like, the WWE to, like, exploit, let's say,
cannot
a real war
there.
Like they did with Desert Storm. Where they're like, oh.
Wait, they what?
Yeah. They're like, oh, Saddam Hussein and blah 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 and Sergeant Slaughter is defecting, and that's like real people died during that war. But you know who really didn't die?
Oh, yeah, this thing.
During the fake war between Canada and the U.S. and said Survivor Series '97. That war that was fake and anyone can enjoy. That's when it's fine.
Was that when we burned down the White House?
No, that's another thing.
Are you
sure?
That's
when Shawn Michaels like farted all over the Canadian flag.
I heard it was Survivor Series. We burned down the White House.
Now, so this is a boss area.
Royal Rumble, idiot.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah, we gotta work on that spag shirt.
I can't get over there.
we really, really don't.
Dude, like Team Four Star has like dumb shirts like that that seem like a thing.
So I need more coins for this area.
How do you know?
Well, I assume that's the progression stopper, right?
I mean,
do you remember?
We've already taken back Jiggy Snipes as a term.
No, we haven't.
Officially.
Yeah,
we have.
We've reclaimed it.
Me and my.
You didn't wear that shirt that says "I'm taking back Jiggy Snipes."
We're
and
taking
Sonic
it back.
Can't use these switches at daytime, so maybe there's another stage over top the.
Just find one of these filthy spags.
Well, okay. So, did you do you remember the act you completed?
Is whatever Savannah
in
whatever.
This area? I
in
don't.
This roof, one, yeah.
Because there's rooftop run night acts and day acts one,
we
two, and
three. We definitely did night act.
I think we did night act rooftop run.
Because if you're looking for like day act two.
Cool.
Or
because we and is we that did thing? This.
Was
thing.
That?
No, this was the rooftop run
tornado defense.
Oh, get out of there!
No, we're not doing that, Matt.
No.
Thank God.
And have you done Day Act 1 as well?
See, that's the thing.
Does
the status screen? No,
no
it's
just
this.
Bullshit information you don't care about right now.
Because
is there a level list for
inventory
that I can access?
No, but I can tell you where to go to find Day Act 1 if you're looking for it.
And you can at least see if it's been completed.
So go. So at the entrance.
Yeah.
This is going to turn to Omicron.
You go straight and you find an area Sonic can wall jump. And then a grind rail. Follow it to the spring. Do a stomp at the right time to land on a platform with rooftop run day act one Gaia Gate.
It might be just
okay
because
I think that's this spot. You remember where we go up here and we go here and boom.
How come that never works?
Do you have to hit the rings? Like
it couldn't possibly be that.
But there's not even an indication of what you need for that little pad. You gotta wait till the last second. Don't press B
because it says
B.
It says, looks like we can't get in here yet. Let's try somewhere else. So,
yeah, so that's what
okay.
Chip says.
So then the other places to check out would be...
Because we can just go back to the...
Tornado
other, to
Defense
the
you've already
area.
Done.
Yes.
Yeah. Should I switch to Warehouse
at this point? Day Boss, Egg, Devil Ray.
I can't do that yet. I need this key segment. You see this? In the level 2, there's a key segment floating there.
You need like a Gaia key.
I need that key so I can go to the boss.
Okay, the rooftop run Day Act 2 Gaia Gate is underground. First, you need to go to the area
go to your
where
inventory
you found the wall jump shoes.
Listed.
Attack the hourglass near the lever.
Oh my god, you know what? I just realized.
Pull the lever
to get inside. We are making a mistake. This level is a night level. Look, it's got little moons.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta sit and wait.
Fuck, I did not realize
pause it,
that.
Pause it.
Yeah.
Can you do it? Good. No, you can't.
Well, no, I'm pretty sure we've already done that one, so sorry. Go to where you get the wall jump shoes.
I'm describing Day Act 2, by the way.
Okay, which we may have... I don't know if we did or not.
So, what it is go to the area where you found the shoes, attack the hourglass.
Fuck.
Now pull the lever and get inside the elevator,
yeah,
and you go underground.
I don't remember doing elevator shit.
Once you're underground...
No, we did go underground. We did the little platform. You remember the little platform?
Yeah, you're right.
And you boost across the water to get to the Day Act 2.
The Day Act 2 is underground, but I gotta be Werehog in order to...
Even get into
it? In order to get into it.
Because,
I find it weird that Day Act 2 is underground.
Yeah, because to list them off...
It's still daytime.
You have Night Act 1...
No, you don't know for sure.
You have Night Act 1, Day Act 1, Tornado Defense Act 1...
God,
fuck that stage.
I'd rather you
Day
do
Act
a million
2 and
Werehog
3,
levels in the tornado ones.
And then Egg Devil Ray.
So I gotta, sorry, flip the switch, then get in the elevator, or flip the switch, turn back, and then...
Hold on. Attack the hourglass near the lever.
Yeah.
Now pull the lever
yeah.
to get inside the
Next
elevator.
Step.
Okay.
Once you're underground, hit the hourglass.
Once you're under... Okay, there's an hourglass underground. Okay.
I'm going underground.
Deeper underground.
Gosh, how did we miss this when we were down here?
I don't know if we did. See, I don't know.
Yeah, so...
Because we definitely did... We were
oh,
here.
No, there it is. It's right there. There's the hourglass. Jump, please
yeah.
drop.
Then
please
you hit
drop.
It?
Please stop. There we go.
This takes way too long for like a thing they want you to do
transition?
Constantly.
Yeah, it's pretty lengthy.
And like to do two of them like that, you know. Anyway,
no, it's fine.
You're right.
It's a minor gripe.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, so and then dash across the water.
Yeah.
Oh, I kind of see there's a life that I can get.
But I thought we. Oh, maybe not.
I see. Okay, there we go. All right.
And there's nothing here.
And there's
Looks like you can't get here for some reason.
So then you that two level. Are you sure it was completed?
I can go back. I can go back.
Because that's the only
that's
other
fine.
Thing.
That's fine. I can go back and I can check. Because yeah. I thought we did, but there's every chance that we didn't. I can only return a village from here, so I can't actually.
It's not yet at the fucking.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know.
What is that?
That's the sound.
That's the sound
Omicron.
Of Miles Dyson playing Omicron.
Oh yeah, of course.
That Kanye track where everyone's breathing heavy.
No, it's all Miles Bennett them. Dyson dying as he fucking has to play.
He was a brave man, Miles yeah. Dyson. He sacrificed himself.
Then the 360.
There's
blows
always
up.
One more than I think there
yeah,
is.
Yeah, 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 yeah. You're totally right.
We
yeah,
did act
we
one,
already did it.
And we did Elio's Knights, the side mission.
Okay.
So what's the two on here? Why does it? I actually just don't understand. Why does it say two?
Your moon level has to be at level two.
Is that the moon level then? Because then why couldn't we get to the one that had a three in Chunan in daytime?
I don't fucking know.
Like, I'm actually a little confused by how the progression works in this game.
You should have probably bought the guide for this game. All our current LPs need guides.
I mean, I'm scanning over one, so.
No, but like a physical one with like screenshots and fun information and like an art gallery too. We need an art gallery.
To talk about?
Yeah.
Ever since Zelda?
Oh, I need like a spinny attack. What do I have?
Oh, yeah.
Skills.
Yeah, looks
like I got some new moves.
You yeah, you get the
Werehammer.
Get the Were Chlamydia.
Double clack. Axle combo. YYYXX.
It's Axle.
I'm going to try a few.
Axle Stone.
That's neat, that one. YYYXX.
And the XXX.
Okay.
God, it's so dorky, but.
It might
Hopefully
be functional.
It'll kill a bunch of things.
Okay, Rooftop Run Day Act 1 is available after defeating Dark Gaia Phoenix.
Save them.
Which
talking to Professor
did.
Prickle.
Which
getting
we back
done.
To the fucking professor.
Getting the wall jump shoes and collecting 30 sun medals.
Wait, we don't have 30.
Are you sun level 3?
No, I believe we
You're
do.
Level three.
We do have 30.
So you have to go talk to the professor. That's why it's not triggered.
I need to find a way to open this switch, though.
No, you don't. Go talk to the professor.
I think the spinning lariat would do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, what is it?
I keep
the lariat.
I keep saying it. I don't know what
yeah,
the
yeah.
where wearlet.
But it's a move that you're gonna rely on a lot.
Okay, let's just omit this one for now.
Yeah.
Then.
Well, anyway, go talk to the professor.
I'm a huge fan.
Oh, that's a
of
neat
of
move.
Giving up.
Sagukrush.
Actually, that might do it low to the ground.
Nuruyua.
Nurui.
Psycho Power Nurindo. Oh shit, he did it, folks.
So is that just so I can get to this stage as the Werehog?
Yep.
Fuck.
Bah, such weakness.
Fuck.
I will use your Werehog innards to fill the Shadaloo, like, what is it? Grind your organs to put in the Shadaloo, like, coffers or something. That one, like, that victory quote that Bison has in Street Fighter 4.
I don't know. Psycho Punisher.
Grind your gristle into the Shadow Law.
Psycho Punisher is a cool move.
Shadow Law.
Except for when it was a motion move. Fuck that. It's a bullshit. You're a charge character. Don't give me
that
shit.
Talk to Amy. Take a photo of her.
And get a flasher. Wish I could have seen that fight.
No, don't take a photo of her.
And it was like,
I bet you were like, pow. And
it was
like,
Gacked. And then Gacked showed up.
Why?
Damn it.
Worth it. Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Dr. Prickles is going to refill our flash.
Please
show Amy pictures
who the fuck
of Sally Acorn.
Would ever use a camera that only can take two shots?
A desperate man.
A spy.
A punished werehog.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Love to see the look on Eggman's face. Yeah, he seemed pretty unhappy.
I want to see his giant ass.
Okay, he's become quite active. Okay, Chunan.
In this world where...
See what you can find out. Well, I
need some hints here, fucker.
In this world of talking animals...
Damn it.
Spend all your rings for hints.
In this world where animals talking are the norm, he's got a moose head on his wall.
Yep.
I'm all about souvenirs.
It's about souvenirs.
Hand over all your souvenirs.
Nothing.
And he's had what?
Never mind.
Nah.
So sorry, are you going to...
Unlock the level, dickwad.
So I... Just for posterity. Yeah, so Chunnan. Okay, so I guess Chunnan Day is accessible now? I right?
Well, he read a thing that said you talk to the assassin.
Look, I have wait until day here now.
Try it.
Go
try
no, it. I have no need to. But okay. Like,
go into your inventory. Does it tell you exactly how many sun medals you have overall?
I think it's in status. But it's on the level. No, it's not. But it's on the level select. Actually, oh, no, there it is, there. Actually.
Yeah. So you have four. Not yeah, nearly 30.
But the level...
No, that's how many more you need to get to the next level, is what that is.
Yeah.
Okay.
The level
on,
is what you
on
need.
The world map, you can see the
okay,
number.
Okay, okay. Yeah.
We I think we have comfortably over 30.
I was not telling you...
1,000.
I was giving you the instructions for rooftop run.
Yeah, no,
yeah,
know.
No, I know. I'm aware, yeah.
We're really aware. Because
I didn't know that the structure
where is it?
Was so
48.
Rigid.
Yes, yeah, 48. You're totally right. You're
I didn't
totally
know
right.
The structure was so rigid that we could only do like certain ones at a time.
I just realized what the sound is. It's the Wii Fit.
This sound?
Computer guy talking
kinda
to you.
Kind of like that. And he's like, "Yo, you're fat."
Yeah, and I'm like, "Thanks."
Get off.
You're fat.
Imaginary, get off of me.
Imaginary war robot. And I throw my Wii Fit board out the window.
Just set your Wii Fit to cynical and you get on it and it's like, whoa, big.
Hey, I wish brought up another shirt.
I wish it had like I wish it had like personality settings.
Yeah, where
like
it's
you
like,
could set it straight to asshole.
It shames yep. you.
Just like in
Ask Me Anything. I'm getting interviewed.
Like in Interstellar.
Chunnan Temple Guardian is a massive flaming bird. Great, what a scoop! What are gems with power to
force diamonds.
They're Chaos Emeralds.
No, that's wrong.
What a scoop! Name of the
Dark
Guardian.
Gaia Chicken.
Dark Gaia Phoenix.
Damn it.
Great, what a scoop!
I'm really bad at this.
Name of the big scary...
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Dark Gaia... yeah. What a scoop! I like the fucking timer on the selection.
Milk Dr. Milkman.
Dr. Milkman.
Dr. Milkman.
Mr. Eggman. What a scoop!
Scoop. Thanks!
What
off
a scoop!
To the next
yeah.
scoop!
There you go.
Brenda Blurb 1?
Yeah, I got a news.
Oh, man.
What a scoop!
Massive flaming bird. It's a good Pokemon description.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, that's the boss who we fought before, the Phoenix.
You're not going back to Spagonia?
Well, no, the professor told me
okay.
robots were sighted.
Okay.
Right, Matt?
Okay.
You read that
no,
there,
no,
too.
No,
that's
yeah,
fine.
It's
that's
true,
fine.
The professor told me robots were sighted in Chunnan.
But since the last bunch of episodes we were talking so much about Rooftop Run, do we not want to
I
just
really
see if it
want to do Rooftop Run, and I guess...
Do we not
but
just
like,
want to see if it unlocked or not?
I feel like I have to go talk to people. I'll go try talking to that old man, because he seemed to...
Sure.
Because the doctor
like,
just told me shit happened in Chunnan.
No, he surely did.
And I came to Chunnan.
Big shits went down in Chunnan. You
and like,
find
there's
out.
The boss, but we've already
you
done
beat
the boss.
Him, no less.
And there's a level which you know? I'm pretty sure going back to a third time won't help.
Big shits.
And it yeah. seems to be a night level because it's got moons on it. So what did you?
All right, so you have Dragon Road Day.
Am
Act
I am two. I supposed to?
You have Dragon Road Day Act 1. Night Act 1, and then Act 2 and 3.
So I have to be Werehog, is what it is. Right?
Well, are you looking for what?
We haven't had one fucking
I'm just
day
looking
level
for the next day. I'm just looking for the next level.
And I have to know which ones you've beaten. I have to know which ones you've beaten.
I'm gonna try the Werehog
to
one.
Tell you which one to get to.
If there was a level list, it'd be easier.
I remember you did Night Act 1. But I don't know if you did Day Act 1.
He did Day Act Night 2.
Considering he said come go to Chunnan, I'm assuming
Chunnan.
I gotta beat a level whether it's night or day here.
But we just did.
You know what I mean?
Liam, you might be right. I'm just like...
No, I totally agree with you. I'm actually a bit
yes,
confused
okay.
by...
Yes, okay. Day Act 1 is what you want to do. After defeating Gaia Phoenix and you talk to Professor Pickle,
yeah.
you get the Air Boost shoes and you collect level 4 sun.
Wait, where do you get the Air Boost shoes?
Well, he just said you talked to Professor Pickle, but he gave you nothing. In fact, his souvenir store was fucking empty.
That's for you to give him souvenirs.
No, those are mine. They're like my sweet potatoes. You get your own.
So
fucking...
I am supposed to do a daytime stage now, but I need the
air boost shoes.
Air boost shoes. Can I check my inventory to see if I already collected those?
You do
those?
Not have that shit.
I cannot check my inventory.
You do not. Because
is the
that
air
shit.
Boost just this thing? I doubt it, but. And where is Act 1 anyway? Oh, it's up there. Okay, it's up
yeah,
there. It's up
yeah,
there.
Yeah.
Okay, I can do that stage.
Okay, yeah, it was lit up.
That was gone last time.
Yes.
You,
no,
you went up there and there was nothing?
Was
exactly.
Zero.
So now, I can do that stage.
But now you killed the bird.
The bird.
And
you
now you got
Gontron.
It. And now you got it.
Yes. Yes, thanks, Chip.
Yes, I know how to...
You say this every time. It's getting old. God. Yes, and it says 4 for some reason.
Why is Chip like... taunting and
Dragon Road
you.
Act 1 finally. I've waited years for this.
There you go.
Years is in like all day, which feels like it's been years.
Like if you can tell me where you've been, I can tell you where you're
to
going.
Go.
Yeah.
That's another great shirt. Here
we go.
Let's just hope it's not like that last fucking awful daytime stage.
Shoulder button to go into the tracks.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, yeah.
But Straight has been pretty good so far.
It has
yeah,
been
Straight's
great.
Working out for him. Liam has been doing really well on straight
on
right
the
now.
Straight and narrow.
Yeah. When if he needs to deviate, he will.
He can.
To get what needs to be done.
Like Dio.
Yes. Like Dio.
RBLBY. I'm bad with Xbox button inputs.
Especially
oh, yeah?
when it's like...
Because I had a PS3. I didn't have a 360. So RB and LB, even though it's just right and left, they always
welcome
take
to command mission,
they
motherfucker.
They just take a second. Yeah. No,
oh,
sure.
Cool. Oh! This stage is awesome.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's like, for a second, your Oops. Mind starts going, am I playing a fucking Sonic game?
Yeah!
I'm
playing a fucking fun game.
No, you are. It's just that there's only, like, 8 of these. And they just didn't want to sell a full-priced game with 8 of these.
We gotta save that for Sonic 4. Does anyone even remember Sonic 4?
I remember the
What
bad,
the
I
fuck?
Wait.
I remember how bad the jump
I think
felt.
It just switched to... Yeah, it just switched to 3D, but I
Without
did a boost
you,
while I was
really.
Still in the 2D mode.
It's weird.
Kind of expecting to turn that corner. Whatever.
It's okay.
I didn't want that book anyway.
Yeah. It wasn't one of the best books.
It wasn't Ghost/Aliens.
It wasn't The Disaster Artist.
Or, whatever that book is that Maddox wrote.
Sick.
Yeah, that one. I like that one, too.
The Alphabet of Manliness, I believe.
Oh, well, I saw a really great book when I was away.
Whatever
it was,
happened to Maddox?
It was the
he
rap...
He still does exactly what he does.
All right.
It was the rap yearbook.
Uh-huh.
Basically, it's a guy that's, like going, this is the most...
It's exactly what it sounds like. Go
it's,
on.
Here is the most influential
yeah.
rap song and artist of that year.
Oh, okay.
Throughout all the eras,
That's
like from the
fine.
80s to the early aughts.
What I was hoping for
what?
Was here is all the yearbook photos of these nerds
no,
that became rappers.
That's oh, you don't even want to know what DMX looked like.
Go look at fucking Little John's yearbook photo.
Oh, yeah?
That's a famous one.
Yeah, yeah, no, it's good.
Dude, I'm going to pull it up right now. If you've never seen it.
No, never.
It is legendary. He's the biggest honk nerder.
Is it lit, as you kids would call it?
It is the least lit thing that has ever happened to
yeah.
Little John.
See, how cool you are when you're older is usually an indication of how dorky and loser you were when you were
when
a child,
young,
baby.
Yeah.
You're Probably. Not even going to believe it.
Like, and if I'm as lame as I am now, you would hate to have
Look
seen
Look at
me
this.
Got to pause.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh my God!
Yeah!
Wow, I am kind of shocked.
Sometimes you gotta repackage yourself.
Unbelievable.
Sometimes you have to possible. Rebuild your entire life.
Yeah, no.
From
so,
scratch.
So no one will know, you know? But the rap yearbook is like, here's a DMX, Rough Riders Anthem. Now, DMX had his most popular song was, you know, Party Up In Here or whatever.
Yeah.
But like, Rough Riders Anthem.
Rough Riders Anthem?
What?
Is the most popular song?
No. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here. He's like in terms of sales.
I don't know.
Debatable, perhaps.
No, but he's like in terms of sales,
okay,
which
okay.
isn't debatable
okay.
like that. But he goes, Rough Riders Anthem is the one that really put him on the map. And what is this song about? He is DMX. He will bite you and or shoot you.
And his
friends, the Rough Riders, might help him bite or shoot you.
That's
and it's
good.
This really funny breakdown of each song of, like, here's Dre,
that's
here's...
That's bullshit! The what? Rough Riders anthem is about entrepreneurial spirit.
It's good to know DMX still has friends. Whoops.
It's about he finding a neighborhood, gentrifying it, and creating a business that's self-sustaining.
I thought it was about riding ATVs around in a circle while some woman shakes her big booty butt.
When you deliver a product that is exactly what the people demand, after you theoretically open up shop, you hold down that location. That's how they roll with profits.
Well, you'll read the book and you'll tell me what you think.
I debate this claim.
Is there a Sun Moon medal around?
Oh, I thought
no,
I just saw one.
It.
Okay. Oh.
Don't care.
I thought I saw one.
Don't care. I'm gonna care like 10 minutes later where I'm locked out of levels.
Well done.
Yeah, you know, I got very few medals.
I would like to think that the Rough Riders have a big old van full of office equipment.
They have ATVs.
They have a bit, and it's full of office equipment attached to it. And then they see a location for sale, so they stop. And then they drop off all their equipment. They shut down the existing business and open up their own shop.
Okay.
A new...
Oh, man. Those 10,000 shirts of ours that I ordered for us, it's shipping now.
Great. I needed 10,000 shirts.
Well, it's like all of our orders put together.
It seems like the metals switch over. Well, see, I mean, like now that I'm Daysonic, there's like that metal silhouette is gone and there was a new metal over there. As opposed to before where I was Werehog and I got different metals here.
How many shirts can you put on?
At the same time?
At the same time.
I say this.
Liam almost died when he tried that.
In the same place.
This is a video brewing.
In the same place at the same time.
Okay, so now I get to do rooftop run.
Do you?
I actually really don't know.
I feel you didn't
feel
get
like
anything.
I'm going to go back. No. I'm going to go back to Professor Pickle.
You spoke to him in theoretically.
There is a line leading me to Spagonia.
Yeah, so you have the requirements in theory.
I'm going to go speak to Professor Pickle.
What? And you can see how many things are available there. No, sorry.
Yeah. Okay. The 1-on-12 is how many end rings, so presumably there's 12 levels.
Yes, so that means you've only done one, so that... I need to see that number every
time. And here we go. Look, I can check the stages from the world map.
Great. So you've just done
you should have selected
the
tornado
defense.
Right,
yeah.
Yeah.
See, okay. It doesn't seem to differentiate day and night. So we'll just have to eyeball that. I think these are all day, but I don't know. Oh, you know what? It's probably just the time of day we're in.
Yeah. So
on the map.
So go back to Spag Town.
Yep.
Yeah.
And go to the capital.
Go back
and
to
go
the
gulags
of Spags. It's real bad.
That's what they call it.
No, this is going bad.
You're talking as if we're cut
and
any
I'm
of
not.
This, but this
no,
is all
no,
in.
This is that was real. That was legit.
You're all in.
Yeah. No reason not to.
Have you ever used a barrel? You know, like video game barrels, like Donkey Kong barrels? Have you ever used a barrel in real life?
Yeah, I was in it in E3. I popped out of it.
Not as a prop,
but like
I mean,
used one.
For real, yeah.
What would be the usage?
I don't know.
I've used barrels.
In Spagonia, we got robots.
So, something that you do in the islands is you pack a Christmas barrel, right? And you send it to your family full of all kinds of presents and stuff.
I don't know about
this. You put some food in there, you put 2 pieces of oxtail, you put some rum. You put some sweaters and whatever other gifts.
Why would you do that to an ox?
Well, because oxtail is delicious. It's the best. But the point is, you pack it up with food and sweets and trick and all kinds of stuff.
We'll see how
and
you
make
feel.
You make a Christmas barrel, right?
If an ox eats your ass, to see how much you like it.
And then you seal the barrel.
And you roll it down the biggest hill in town.
And you
and
send
see
it off.
Catch it.
And you send it off to your family, and then everybody gets the barrel for Christmas, and it's full of good stuff.
But do you roll it down the hill?
You have to roll it to at least to the car.
Wait, look, there's a boss thing open now.
Yeah. Have you now?
Damn it, I just slid right around there.
The important part is not the packing; it's the opening of the barrel. Opening a barrel is fucking hard.
Okay, so now the day stage underground.
I'm trying to tell you how to pack a barrel for Christmas, Liam.
I'm trying to play this game.
He's trying to beat the video game.
Now is the time. We're right in that Christmas time where you have to pack barrels for Christmas.
I'm gonna ask Star about this to see if you're telling the truth.
Yeah, but I mean, maybe. But I don't. I can't speak for the Bahamas because that's not like.
No, but I'm like...
When I say the islands, I mean the Caribbean.
I know it's different, but like...
I mean the Carib.
I just mean like, I don't know.
You know?
We're just not sure.
The Bajans, the Jamaicans, Trinidad, Tobago, Grenada, St. Vincent, Martinique. Carriacou.
Miss Turks and Caicos.
St. Lucia.
The Bay Area.
Turks and Caicos.
Asians.
You can throw that in there.
Turks and Caicos.
All of that.
Hey. Today on Turks and Caicos News, there are some cars at the docks. No one knows what to do with
Saint
them.
Kitts.
No one stole them. They're there.
Yep.
So everything that happened on Turks and Caicos.
And that island nation that Empire Arcadia took over.
Yeah.
You know the one.
The one that they don't talk about publicly. Well, are you...
No, go to the top, the one outside on the top. This is three. One.
Oh my fucking god, you're actually super right. That's my bad.
He was just on autopilot.
You didn't need to go tonight, though.
I didn't mean to.
Oh. Yep. The game thought Liam wanted to.
The game insisted.
That's one thing I like about Generations and Colors is, if I'm remembering correctly, they never put you in situations where you would lock on to things you didn't want because partially you were never in hub worlds like this, you know, mm-hmm. and it's always going to be harder to
You're
control
just selecting
the player
levels off the map.
Yeah. And I actually do have to be fucking daytime for this. It's always going to be harder to control the player in hub levels in any game because, I mean, it's like 360 degree control, you know. In Generations, they backed it off and they went to a 2D level select.
Yeah.
And in Colors, which was before that, it was just a map.
If I told you that Triforce was now a dictator of an island nation,
I would say
I would believe
right.
you.
Off the Fox Archipelago.
I would believe you in a heartbeat. I went to the wrong place.
Over They've defected and created a sovereign nation of Arcadia.
Damn it, wall jump. Oh my god, there we go.
You can do it.
They've recruited Austin.
No one would recruit Austin.
Well, Arcadia
Austin
and Arcadia.
Austin would just elbow his way in.
You know, they're like, we got an E in our name. What are you going to do? Bam. Now
yes.
it's available.
And it has the key part
okay.
that you need.
This, in my opinion, is the best song on the soundtrack. And it's so great it came back in Generations as the Unleashed level.
The song to represent the Unleashed saga.
This song is tremendous.
How many times have you made the mistake of looking up Arcadia but spelling it wrong?
I never had to write it into any search bar.
Oh.
Why would...
Because it's your homepage, right?
No. No, it's not.
The song's awesome.
The song's great. And when it goes into this mode where it's like...
Oops.
Where the EQ changes because it's like you're running past it and it goes into AM
fast.
Radio
yeah.
sounds. Yeah.
It's nice. I think I actually prefer the Generations version because it is tweaked.
I believe this was trailer 2 for this game.
Yeah.
Is where they introduced this song.
Something like that.
It came early because it was a winner.
That hedgehog engine.
That
doesn't run well.
You destroyed that child's birthday balloon.
He didn't need it anyway.
It's like the Spider-Man 2 mission.
He needed to grow up.
It was filled with helium. It was just an It was just an explosion risk, you know. I probably saved him.
Saved that child's
Don't
life.
Do that way.
Depending on how much helium is in that balloon, it could have burst his head.
I gotta go bring my helium remote-controlled shark here someday.
You do? How is that not here now? In my face.
Because it deflated.
Show it to me now.
It deflated.
Yeah, you're just hoarding it.
No.
Share it.
I brought the goldfish to my girlfriend's place.
Yeah.
But I gotta bring the shark here. But then who's gonna go fill it up again?
It's not my problem.
Exactly. You know how much trouble it was to get that in a van and travel with it?
Probably quite a bit.
It was really hard.
Oh, I thought that was a laser or something.
But it was super worth it.
Okay. But, like, share. It's not fair.
Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe it's not fair.
I don't know.
Yeah,
like MDK.
Sonic would be having that type of voice right now.
Actually, I say like MDK, but Shadow the Hedgehog had exactly that type of dropping too.
And Sonic,
yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
Sonic
it did.
Lost World had a bunch of levels like that as well.
Sonic Dreams Collection as well.
Yeah, it did.
God, finding that MMO is the most amazing thing.
I'm glad we did it.
I'm so glad
we did it.
I don't know if it was amazing.
Why back down when you can like,
discover new video games?
Yep. Yeah, this violinist is going crazy.
Yeah, it's like Nakamura's violinist.
Or the girl that played for Kanye's workout plan.
All right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. That girl's amazing.
She's fucking sick, man.
Yeah.
Or Nothing But Strings. You ever see those guys?
Yeah, yeah.
It's these two brothers, and they play, like, hip-hop style violin. Amazing stuff. I love it. I love a good violin.
Uh-oh. So someone put slipping in the game.
Oh, why didn't we get
running.
Well, fuck you, Raiden.
But it's so little.
You piece of shit.
Transformers, Ninja Turtles got it.
Oh, yeah.
Every time I see a
and
wall
that game
run
sucks.
In an outside environment, I just remember the revenge we didn't get.
You know what's a game that's way worse than this? Fucking Ninja Turtles by Platinum.
Oh, yeah. That's a bad
yeah,
game.
Yeah, maybe.
Have you played it, Willie?
Yeah,
okay, you have. Yeah. It's crazy how disappointing that game was. I don't have Lightspeed Dash.
Nope.
Stop!
Yeah.
Like, who are you talking to, Sonic?
Please!
Yeah. That's,
Matt's like, yeah, I'm gonna laugh to this joke.
In Mega Man.
I don't get this joke, but it's funny.
Well, it sounds funny.
In Mega Man, there's a character, there's a...
Please!
And there's a girl, she heals you, and she yells, please.
I failed!
You failed!
And she's a beast.
Right back down.
What? You
I didn't die!
Fucking
shut
die.
Up! I landed!
Fuck you, you failed.
Oh my god, they put you really far. Like, I shouldn't have died there, don't
nope,
get me wrong.
Nope.
But they put you back really far.
You didn't go where they wanted you to. Doesn't matter that you were
no,
alive.
No, because you failed that prompt you yep. didn't know was coming up. No, I know. Oh, please. Like, that just sounds funny. It sounds like your Sonic's just plead
yeah,
for
yeah.
his life. So, yeah,
gotta
I didn't
bang.
Know it was from Mega Man.
Can't do that.
You can almost do it. Get ready.
Go!
Nope.
You're dead.
Fuck!
I thought the...
Spag!
Wait. Hang on.
Whoa.
I just respawned at a checkpoint, which means I probably
missed
the checkpoint on the
yeah,
first
yeah.
go.
Yep.
So never mind. That that spot's fine. I just missed the checkpoint. Which is totally
cool.
Well,
what?
Yeah.
I was gonna say that's gonna be a. Can I make that jump anymore?
Nope. You blew that. You blew your ball.
Oh, there you go. It just takes a while.
There you go. Another birthday ruined.
That's three birthdays you ruined versus five you've saved.
Yeah. B button.
Watch it change.
Oh no, it's over here.
That's how they get you.
Because the Switch actually said B on it, so, yeah.
Cool. That's pretty cool. Spag!
This bit's cool.
There
I like this.
There you go.
This bit's awesome. Yeah, nobody's going to fight you on that.
Yeah, no, you're just quiet.
It's great. And you haven't done it yet, but in those parts where you're running, where you're hitting the robots... You fucking domino them into each other, so you hit one and then it hits three and then they
what?
Hit five.
I went right
and you
over
keep
the jump
blasting
pad, yeah.
past them. Like, if you can try to do that, it looks really cool too.
Yeah.
Did you hear what I said at all?
Yeah, you hit the robots, you blast past them. It looks really cool too. That's perfect.
That's what you said.
All right.
That's the essence
That's,
of what
you
you're
know
saying.
What? That's the essence.
That's it.
And you can't ask for anyone to know
no.
more than
okay.
The
what
essence.
Was that though?
You ever read Essence magazine, Matt?
I'm not.
No?
Why did you just come to a stop?
Because I gotta jump higher.
Okay.
You struck me as someone that bought XXL or Source. Or perhaps Essence.
I did buy some graffiti magazines.
Black magazines.
Back in the day.
Graffiti magazines.
The blackest of mags.
I bought a tattoo magazine because it had a bunch of sexy ladies and I didn't feel bad about buying it like you do with other certain magazines. I was like, oh, it's a sexy lady with tattoos. That's cool. I'm an artiste.
Insight. There's Insight magazine.
Yeah, yeah.
They're like, look at these boobs, but also video games. And The Rock.
That's nice.
Think about these boobs. There's something more to them. Not just your mama's boobs.
These boobs are filled with memory.
You can
soul.
Learn. Yeah.
Soulful breasts.
Soulful breasts of Sally from Sonic.
Liam, what's the most important? What's the most important part of meeting a girl?
The soul.
Yeah.
You it's sure it's not?
What about the titties? What about titties? No, the soul.
The titties are nice.
Titties
and all,
are nice
but
and all, but
Soul.
Oh, I wish I knew the Russian word for soul.
Yeah, yeah.
You'll learn it one day.
That level was great.
So you have
Never again.
Never again.
Fuck, man.
I'm glad you're enjoying
it. Shield. Shield never helped us out, but let's help out Shield.
Oh,
we only need one more moon metal to get the level 4.
It's actually the lowest of them all. Life.
You know what we should do at the end is like...
You have the boss key now, though.
We should look at all the daytime running levels and just count out how long that LP would be. And see if that's a game that you could sell.
You could sell it, but... Like... But, like, people
would
reject it.
Would you want
to? We still... Like, a lot of, like, gamers are still in that place where... They don't want games to be short. Yeah. I'm over that. I don't care if a game's short. I just want it to be good. Right?
I don't care. I don't
but
care
a lot about, of people, yeah. for them, the amount, you know, they might not have as much money to spend on games and stuff, and the value there.
Spagonia Temple, my boy.
Or at least make a mode. You know, make
Guard
it on
speed.
Well, where you cut half the game,
where you just have that stuff. Yeah. Well. Yeah,
you now have the key to get into our temple where we keep our filthiest spags.
You know what I found out at the same time that I found out that, Mobius was bullshit?
Was that?
I found out that the closest thing to a planet name that Sonic ever got was Planet Freedom.
Mmm.
AKA